What's up, guys? It's me, Round507, and welcome back to another episode of our Star Wars Survival Series. The last episode, we destroyed the Emperor, and in today, I have the perfect plan to make an ultimate leather farm. Why? Because, secretly, I did this in the last episode. This was our new Bantha farm, aka our cow farm. That's right, Banthas in this game are cows, apparently. They drop leather, and that's gonna be useful because I want to get my enchantment table going, because we need, like, a really good armor if we're going to defeat the Ender Dragon. I know it's crazy, but it's actually going to work. So today we're gonna go take a look at some of our planets, which will eventually, give us the items required for our farm. So I think we should go ahead and get started on that right now. I know a place that has a bunch of plants and stuff, and that is, I think it is from the Jedi Temple. Been there before, I've done it before, I think I can do it again. I'm not sure where it is though. I don't know where we're supposed to go. I think it's right here, actually. No. I think it's in this one. Because it's quite a journey to get there that I know of. And the only way to get there that I actually know of is the X-Wing. But first, we need to get to the Millennium Falcon, which I believe is right here. Yep, here it is. The beautiful Millennium Falcon. So we need to go to Hoth, then we need to get in an X-Wing, then we have to go to the Jedi Temple, and then we have to go get plants, and then we have to do it all, and then we have to do the journey all over again. It's gonna be a pain. Hoth. Here we go. Excuse me. It was unexpected. Anyways, let's hop down. We're officially in Hoth. We need to keep an eye out for Wampas, because we know that they are real wait, this is a llama. Never mind, I don't want to ride that. But anyways, yeah, they're a real pain in the butt. So we don't want to get on their bedside. I remember last time we were here, there was one right here. Eh, what the heck? Who knows, and who cares where it went? Anyways, let's hop in the X-Wing. We're not going back to the swamp, if that's what you guys were thinking. Just gotta find our location, which is somewhere, I think. That's not it. That's not it. I think that's it. I think we need it. We need it in next sprint. This is definitely not it, so let's head back to Hoth. Maybe one of the other X-Wings has it? I know we have to get an A X-Wing, because I know there are X-Wings in the Jedi Temple. Maybe it's this one. There are multiple X-Wings here, but I just don't know if it's the Millennium Falcon that goes there. Ah, here it is. This is the Jedi Temple. We are here. So now we just gotta go out. This is all, yeah, this is the Jedi Temple. This is like the rebel base, kind of. And here we go. A perfectly nice X-Wing. Perfect for flying. In the last episode, I figured out that the planes are very, actually, smaller than what? So you can see that's Tatooine, that's where we live. Asteroids, all sorts of things. A lot going on here, I just need to get into the woods, like right here. This is a good spot. Let's lower the X-Wing, back and forth, and back and forth. Okay, perfect. Okay, we've landed in a tree, which is not the best, but it's also not the worst. So there are droids here. We need to start collecting seeds. Ooh, here we go. This is like, it looks like a container of seeds, but it's actually just one seed. See there, we got two seeds already. Whoa, what? Oh, it's just a seed. Back off, buddy. Yeah. Yes. So look, we already got five seeds. We're off to a great start. We have lots of seeds, actually. Dude, we already have 10 seeds. This is gonna be good. This is good. This is very, very good. We have basically got infinite seeds right here. Yeah, this grass is just gonna keep regrowing, so that means, look, basically, like I just said, infinite seeds for us. Plus, when we start our actual wheat farm, we're gonna have all the seeds that we want and more. And by then, we won't even need any more seeds. Once I get my enchantment table going, I don't even need any seeds anymore. Already got 20 seeds. It should be plenty, but just in case, I want to keep collecting some seeds. Try to get, like, maybe a stack or maybe a half stack. It should be good. Half stat should be pretty good. There we go, perfect. A half stat, just enough. Alright, that's a lot of seeds right there, just from like a minute of collecting, so. Now, where did I put that X-Wing? Because I don't even need to take the actual X-Wing itself. I could just... Oh, wait, there it is. I just take my small X-Wing. And just fly over to onto my planet. In fact, it's right over here. So yeah, that's perfect. Perfect and beautiful. We're complete opposite side of those, but luckily we got an S-beam out of it, so we're fine. Plus we got a nice way to look around to Mos Eisley. See how far we've come. Job as a mojo there eventually, but I don't think there's anything good there besides like death and all sorts of bad stuff there, but I don't want to judge. Now actually, there is a dragon skeleton. Yes, it's right over there. I want to check if that is the bone blocks that I need in order to make bone meal, because that's going to be useful too. Ow. Where's my ship? It crashed. Remember that crashed. Smooth quartz. So you've got an entire skeleton, and it's not even seeds. It's this is the bone block. Okay. Whew, I thought that they'd like that this wasn't even like a bone block. It was just like a useless skeleton that didn't even mean anything. We're also getting buttons out of this too. I don't think that those are gonna be useful except for opening and closing my doors. Besides, I don't even prefer buttons. I prefer trap doors, so you don't have to press anything. That'd be nice, but I can't get any wood anywhere, like, anymore, so. Anyways, we got our bone blocks. That should be good for bone meal. Yeah, look, we got more than a stack of bone meal. Yo, we got so much bone meal, I don't even know what to do with it. That's actually gonna make the episode go a lot by quicker. So you guys won't have to see the whole process of the growing and stuff, it's gonna be so... Although, I could just, you know, fast forward it maybe, or something. Where did my Banthas go? Oh wait, there they are. I thought they were gone. I'm just gonna land this on my house, probably. Mean it for a while and slowly and carefully. Perfect. Yo, perfect. How does it look? It looks ridiculous, but I'm not gonna judge it. Now I need to find the tools that I need in order to make my stuff. So the stuff from last episode actually, I could probably just put that in storage. I'm gonna hang on to that. I don't even have a hoe. I know I have a hoe somewhere. Here we go, an iron hoe. Beautiful. And with this drafting table, we'd have made a bucket in no time, because look at all this iron. Now, let's put it right over here. It's the Banthas. Okay, buckets. Make three buckets. The Bantha milk does have, like, has absolutely nothing to do with anything. So, I think we're good with just their leather. Now, all of this is literally just to wait a minute. I don't have enough dirt. How am I supposed to... Ah! Okay, well, we're gonna make one last quick trip over there so we can get dirt and water. Now, actually, I didn't see any water over there. So, I think we're gonna have to go to another planet, and I have just the one in mind. So, this is gonna take a lot longer than I thought it would. Ah, of course, I put it all the way up there because I thought that I didn't even need it. Phooey. Boom, boom, boom. That's not work for now. That's my only process. Meanwhile, we gotta go all the way to the other planet. Great. Just great. Actually, I saw it over yonder from the Jedi Temple, so we can get dirt and water from over there. So that's good. That's good. There's the Jedi Temple. Anything up here? Maybe a chest? Planet. Ah, there it is. See it? A beautiful waterfall running from it. And there's dirt too. It's like a second Earth almost. This is just not so dark. Now wait a minute. This isn't the planet I'm looking for. That's a swamp. I don't want to go back there. Because it's dark there, you can't see anything. And then there's mobs. I don't want to deal with that. I have another place in mind. The other swamp. The populated swamp. The one that has, like, the people from the Mandalorian. You know what I'm talking about? Anyway. Is it over here? I bet you it's over here. There's, like, one too many Star Destroyers here. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Sky City? No use to me right now. Probably no use in general, actually. Now, is that it? That is the star. That is the Death Star. Now, that's Endor. Not the planet I'm looking for. Only past Endor, actually. I hope, because I'm looking for a certain planet. I bet you guys know what I'm talking about. If you don't... Wait, nope, that's not it. Dang it. It's gotta be over here, right? Like, there's nowhere else it could be. Okay, I think my screen is, like, running out of energy or something, because it's, like, constantly going down. You can see, we're going down. I gotta keep going. There we go. This is what I was looking for. This is a good spot. Right here. This is like a second Earth. And we're going down. I'm about to go under this planet. Get up. Yes. I might be saving myself right here. Yep, there. It's from the Mandalorian. Right there. You guys can see. Oh boy, let's crash into these trees. There we go, nice flower patch. Let's go water. And dirt. I need as much dirt as I can. need at least 30 blocks of it. There we go. Perfect. Now we can leave. We can leave now. I hope. We got the dirt we needed. So I think we can leave. And of course my planet's all the way over there. It's the right side. I don't want to fly all across my eyes again. And I said it wrong, didn't I? Said Mos Eisley. It's Mos Eisley. Not Mos Eisley. Well, it's closer than all the way over there. I might as well take it. Alright. There's the Imperial area. We did that in the last episode. It was a pain. True pain. Alright, there's my house. Obi-Wan Kenobi's hut, anyway. The one that I literally just confiscated from. Alright, we're going down. I need my landing position. Landing positions. And... there we go. We did it. Successfully landed it. Okay. Let's do this. I need to mine out this entire area. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom, boom. So this is 30 blocks right here. It's not a very big farm, but we don't really need a big farm with all these, with all this bone meal. Pickaxe is running low. Don't care whatsoever. Okay, now it's time to place all this dirt. To think that no one would think that soil would touch the earth of Tatooine. Because it's all sand. It's all desert and sand. Hold on. This is more than I could think of. Okay, let's fix this up here. I mined less dirt than I should have. Might have miscounted. Yeah, because look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I did miscount. I did miscount. Got other plants too from that adventure. I mean, look, ox daisy, corn flowers, lily of the valley. Actually, that one I keep. Now I have 3 buckets of water, and I want to use as less. Much of them as possible. That's gotta be it. I mean, actually, this is my opportunity. Boom! Leather! Hey! Okay, now let's start tilling the soil. It's basically like a how to farm episode. Yeah, whoa! Oh, that's cool. Oh god, the floor! Oh, it's like hot. It's like steaming hot. Now, this one is soiled already. It's already fertilized, so let's grab our seeds. I have more seeds than I need, so... now, this is gonna turn into wheat. But we don't have time to wait, so we gotta get this bone meal going. Okay, so it turns out you only need 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I'm already going through a lot of this bone meal, dude. Okay, 1 stack of bone meal, and I haven't even gone through this entire thing yet. There we go. Wheat farm requested. Now let's get all of this beautiful, beautiful stuff. We're doing all this so we can get a book, like 1 book at least. Now, to save our bone meal, I'm going to let this sit for a minute. Like, when I mean for a minute, I mean like a couple days, and just let it grow. Meanwhile, I'm going to let these Banthas do their thing. Boom, boom. Go ahead, do your thing, I'm not gonna look. It's done. Yep, it is. Aw, it's so cute. Why? Whoa, it's got a huge head. Okay, well, I'm not gonna question that part, so. Now, I need you to get bigger, so I can have you. Okay, well, it's not gonna work from there, so I just wasted one of my wheats. Now, there's not really enough room for others, so I'm just gonna snipe this dude and get... Aw, come on, don't even have enough leather. I got his meat? Beef? Must be joking me. Now, wait a minute. I think I have an idea to get us faster leather. You remember when we were in Hoth, when it said that llamas... llamas are, what are they called? Tauntauns. Llamas or tauntauns? Llamas. That's our answer. Tauntauns are the answer. So if you guys don't know what a tauntaun is, it's the llama in this game. It's like the yeti mixed with a donkey mixed with a, mixed with a llama. So, it's got like big ones, sheep horns and stuff. So, we gotta get there stacked so we can kill those llamas. Now, if you're thinking, why don't I just farm llamas if they always give you leather? Well, here's the thing. Llamas need hay bales to breed, which means I have to do twice as much as of the growing wheat. And then I still only get... I mean, if I grew 9 pieces of wheat each day, I'd only get 1 hay bale from it. Which means... I have to do like that. Now wait a minute. Yeah, here we go. It drops leather. So we're gonna sit here for a minute and kill a bunch of llamas. The question is, where are the useless idiots? Not gonna go that way. Ooh, here we go. Here's another one. Now, since I'm hunting these guys for their leather, I'm not gonna kill all of them. Just gonna kill a few. Get some leather. You need 3 pieces of leather for 1 book. 3 books for 1 bookshelf, and you need 9 bookshelves to make a fully good functioning enchantment table. So, 3 leather for 3 books. No, 3 leather for a book. Multiply that by 3. So 9 leather for a bunch of for 3 bookshelves. I'm trying to play it. I'm trying to like do this keyboard thing. I can't figure it out right now. You guys see what I mean though, right? Where are all these useless llamas? I shouldn't say that. They're not useless. Okay. Where are these hideous llamas? No, they're cute and cuddly. I shouldn't call them hideous. Where are these pathetic llamas? There we go. There we go. Yeah! 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 Llama was slain by Round Feather 7. Did I tame that one? Aw, man, I must have tamed that one. Oh well, though. Oh well. Ooh, I've been running around so much, I forgot that I'm eating, too. Oh wait, that's all my bread! Okay, now I really need wheat, so I can make bread for me and feed my own llamas. Are you kidding me? Am I seriously going down again? Pull up! Pull up! Stupid dog! I just gotta, come on. Duh! Okay, we're somewhat flying. I hope I can actually make it. Oh, no. I can't do this thing right now. Come on, pull up. There we go. Oh boy, I'm going down super good, dude. I'm going down. This is not good. How do I fix my X-Wing? Like, I don't even know how to power it or anything. Does it need, like, the sun's energy or something? Oh gosh. What's this? Is this, like, a valley? Oh god! Nothing useful. More Banthas. I could lure more Banthas in the cage. Oh gosh, I'm really going down now. Come on, landing position. Yes! Okay. I got a little bit of leather, but... And these still haven't even grown yet. Useless. These Banthas still just hanging about. And then I still need paper. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Might as well get my Lily of the Valley and put it in this flower pot. Really spruces up the place. Adds a little color, don't you think? In the meantime, I guess I could start, like, you know, bone meal and all this. I'm just gonna spam this thing. It's not gonna waste the bone meal or anything, it's just gonna, like, because if I already grew it to full mass, it's not gonna use any more bone meal. But it's just, there's a lot to go through, so I need to fill this up as much as possible. There we go. Seeds. We're gonna try to get as much of it as possible into wheat, so I can get these idiot cows to do their job. All right, let's do this. Okay, one last stack of bone meal. That's probably enough to fill this entire thing again. Well, like, fill the rest of it anyway. Oh yeah, it was plenty enough, dude. See that bit? There we go. There we go. Okay, now let's mine this away. We have more seeds than we know what to do with, so I'm not even gonna complain. We have a lot of wheat. Plenty of seeds. I'm gonna let these grow because I'm officially considered out of bone meal. Because 25 pieces of bone meal is not enough to grow this entire thing. This is only 30 seeds. That's what I'm saying. This is only 30 seeds. This is only like 30 seeds right here. Less even, like 27 seeds, and it's not even enough. Anyways, you guys ready? Boom, boom. Do your business. Come on. Yep. Baby. Grow, 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 grow. Is anybody ready? You, 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 you. Okay, I'm gonna still leave you guys alone for a hot minute. Not really, just trying to try to get y'all in the mood. Oh god, your kid's ready, why aren't you guys? Come on, guys. Okay, that guy's hearts are not gonna work out, so. Move it, you idiots. Trying to find the gate. Oot. Is there a Bantha nearby? I could breed that with the kid. Maybe, like, I don't usually farm. I mean, like, I don't usually farm. Oh, wait, there we go. Yes, it's working. Yes. This, now our farm is in business. Trying to get y'all's secondary kid ready. Now, is there any Banthas in the area? Because I would like to get one of them into my pen. Okay, apparently not. Well, Anyone else hungry? Ooh, okay, one child is ready. Who's ready? Who else is ready? No one? Oh wow, another one. Okay, everyone step aside so I can feed the child, please. There's the child. Perfect. I have gotten Banthas, so now we just have to kill, basically, except for two. Right, you guys are the lucky couple. You guys get to live. Meanwhile, I got 11 pieces of leather from that, so I think we're good now. I think, yeah, we'll figure out a way to get easy sugar cane so we can get paper, but I'll just skip ahead until the next episode. So I'll see you guys later. See ya.